So hopefully from our previous lessons, you know that the ferromagnetic material is the iron. But in order to test that, we can use our little bar magnet here. And if I put this near the sulfur, you can see that the sulfur is not attracted to the magnet. But as soon as I put the magnet near the iron, the magnet attracts the iron and it does, as we say, stick to the magnet. So you can see that we're able to use the magnet to pick up the iron filings because of that ferromagnetic property of the iron.